This is Nairo Quintana's 2018 Tour de France race bike, and as you can see, it's the Canyon Ultimate CF SLX. And of course, he is riding for the Movistar team, and it has this amazing blue fade paint job that we all love at the Cycling Weekly office. Movistar, of course, are sponsored by Campag. Sadly, Campag don't seem to have the 12-speed stuff ready for the Tour de France this year, but they still do have the absolutely amazing 11-speed Super Record EPS group set. One of the interesting things about the EPS group set is the brain, and that's actually hidden under his Garmin mount right up at the front. But it isn't all glamorous because it's held in with a tiny bit of tape. Interestingly, Nairo Quintana continues to use the Ultimate as his race day bike. He prefers it over the Canyon Air Road, but there are a few people out there that will think Nairo Quintana would do better on the Canyon Air Road as it's more aerodynamically efficient. Though in saying that, Nairo actually rides a very small frame. It's a double XS, a very small frame indeed, and it measures up around 51 centimeters in the top tube. His saddle height is 69 centimeters tall, which isn't tall at all, and his handlebars are 120 centimeters by 40 centimeters for the width. And of course, that is with Canyon's ergonomic cockpit, which is aerodynamic in itself. Of course, he uses his favorite Physique Antares saddle, which is the middle of the road saddle from the brand Physique that we all know and love. And the distance between the tip of that saddle to the tip of the handlebars is just under 56 centimeters. Moving down to the cranks, and they are 172.5 in length, which is pretty standard for all road-going cyclists. But the chainrings are 54-42, which I guess for the first few flat stages is going to be fine, but I'm sure he'll go smaller on the climbs. At the back, he has an 11-29, which is a classic Campag cassette. And of course, being sponsored by Campagnola, he has the Bora Ultra 50 wheels in the tubular configuration. And they're of course finished with the Pro Conti Limited tires, only available to the pros at the Tour de France. Overall, this is one of my favorite bikes, mainly because of that paint scheme, but also the Canyon Ultimate CF SLX is an amazing bike in itself. Maybe this will be painted yellow by the time we get to the end of the Tour de France.